Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to cook this Korean barbecue pork using the traditionally fermented paste of Korea products like the doenjang soybean paste, ganjang soy sauce, and gochujang red pepper paste. This recipe is very easy. First, we will just need to marinate the pork. We start to add some pepper, followed by some salt. And this is the Bibigo Korean barbecue sauce that I mentioned. Here, we will just need to add in 2.5 tablespoons of Bibigo barbecue sauce. This is the magic ingredient that transforms the ordinary meals into a special one and the generic ingredients into a perfect meal for all. Here, we will just need to marinate the meat for 10 minutes. After that, I'm using the air fryer to fry it. This is really quick and easy way to enjoy the authentic Korean barbecue pork at home. I am using this air fryer to fry for 30 minutes at 160 Celsius and flip in between. And after half an hour, you can see the delicious barbecue pork is ready to be served. Here we will just need to cut it into slices and then we can enjoy the wonderful, delightful barbecue pork. This Bibigo barbecue sauce is highly popular in the United States that offers a more accessible version of the rich taste of gochujang with three flavors: hot and spicy, original, and pineapple. In this recipe, I'm using the original flavor where it has the natural sweetness of pureed fruit with rich flavor of onions, garlic, and sesame. If you like Korean barbecue pork, I think this is a very good choice. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If you are new to this channel, you can subscribe to my channel to get the latest recipe. And I have a lot of recipes to share with you guys. I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.